Welcome back to another edition of Audio Fiends. Today, we got Jace, aka Iazzy. The first song off his album, Famous 2. The first song is called Famous 2. The album is called Reverence. I really, really enjoyed this album. Really, really enjoyed it. And I was thinking about, should I do a reaction to it? I already listened to it. I was like, fuck it, dude. This shit's hot. You all gotta know. Because I've been telling y'all, I need to put y'all on to the music that I actually fuck with. This nigga, Iazzy, man, this nigga is nice, bro. I fuck with this dude. So, we'll do a quick producer breakdown, see who's got on this, man, because this beat was crazy. We got Barracks and Royal Lansom. Before I let you know what else they got on the... in their category, in their, what's it called?
Discography?
In the discography. Don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe so we can get more videos to your face. So, Barracks, you don't got much. Don't got much, at least no one I know. Meat Computer, Desire, Serenobu, Slayer 77. All right. Meat Companion. Should we listen to Meat Computer?
No.
You shouldn't listen to Meat Computer. We're going to listen to Meat Computer. All right. And Royal Lansom got Fuck Iazzy, Up Now, God. He got a bunch of Iazzy songs. So he's worked with them. He got a Goonie song. You never heard of Goonie? We should do a Goonie, man. I'm telling y'all, we're going to get more into this underground bag, the SoundCloud bag. All right. So got that producers out the way. Let's get into it, man.
Why you got two names?
I think Jason might be his real name. I'm totally sure.
All right. Okay.
How many views this got?
166, yeah.
Not bad. How's it starting?
It's okay.
I've never seen this video.
Spend money on flowing. I should be worried about my kids.
What?
That's a little Uzi ass.
Huh?
A little Uzi impersonator.
Yo, that's crazy.
I'm not gonna say it's not hot though, but let's keep it a bean. Off rip.
At least you're not saying it's not hot.
Nah, that shit was fire. I ain't gonna lie. It was fire, but like, it was. It was just so glaring. Like,
I don't think it was like Lil Uzi at all.
It's like somebody.
Not really.
Nobody.
It just sounds like a regular auto-tune rapper. See the ad-libs, bro? I like he does the ad-lib work.
It's my money I'm flowing. I just been worried about my kids. I just been cooling. No, I ain't never trying to make amends. That's what they want from me. Seem like time to get a loose ends. Girl, get the fuck from me. If I didn't do what they did, call me crazy.
Damn.
Yo, this shit hot?
Cause you guys don't understand. You just see the individual videos. Five stinkers in a row. Five stinkers in a row. And we listen to J. Cole. Five stinkers in a row. And finally... music is hitting your ear. You go, oh! It hits your ear. You go, oh! You prick your ears up when you sip and you see, oh, son.
That's crazy.
Oh, I'm excited for this.
That's crazy.
Oh man, oh, that's just so good. Man. Oh, that shit's not good.
I'm
nigga smoking cigarettes?
Disgusting.
A bogey.
To my pullings right now. What the fuck are you talking about? You stupid.
Oh,
it ain't as cool. Oh, bitches be hating. It's cool. Niggas be hating. It's cool. Are you for real?
Man,
I mean, I'm foreign. Oh, that shit was hard. That shit was hard. I'm in a foreign. What are you talking about? You can't be talking to me. Wow. Man, thud after thud after thud. Even my playlist is getting stale. I was like, damn, son, what is this song from? 2012? Oh. Man, that's going to be a breath of fresh air. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. I don't even know what to say. Music. Music, man. That was the first track. That nigga knows how to make album. I ain't even listened to all of it, but that's how he started it off. That nigga knows how to start it off, man. Well, calm, atmospheric, John. The music is building and rising. Yeah, it lets you know. This is what I got for you on this album, man. Woo! Man. Song.
Man.
Song.
Man.
That's all I got, man. Song.
Hey, man, that's got to be Audio Fiends, you know, in a compilation of best songs, best reaction to best songs, it's got to be up there, man. Got to be up there, man.
Man.
You know, and I like this because music is one of those things. It's like when you find good music, it's few and far between better feelings, man.
Yeah.
Just few and far between. You find a good show. I don't even think finding good food makes the list because a lot of food be tasting good.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, how good can it be really?
Not a lot of shows is good. Not a lot of music is good. So when you find that song, man, that make you feel something. You got some energy to it. Yeah, man, he put a lot of work in that song. I like, you know, I'm a producer. I have no idea how they made that shit. They put so much shit into that. It went crazy. The bass was kicking.
They went nuts, man.
They went crazy on that one. I can't hold you. I was impressed, bro. Cause the first song I ever heard from Ayazi was "Come Here." You don't remember that one? Get that bitch, come here. You know, that was the first time I ever heard from him, and I was like, oh, this thing is probably pretty nice. The one day I'm just going through Spotify, I see that shit, I'm just like, let me see what this nigga got. First song, I'm like, huh?
Oh, this is what you saw.
I was just listening on Spotify. This is the first thing I heard. When that beat switch happened, I said, huh?
Man.
Who is this nigga?
Disrespectful.
How he did that?
No regard. They brought the drone out. Niggas gonna bring the drone out.
Niggas gonna bring out the drone unless you doing some shit, man. Now he could have went harder with the music video instead of just him smoking a cigarette walking around. Maybe that's the bag he was in. He was like, yo, I'm really nice, man. Fuck all that shit.
What would you want the video to look like? You want it to be a CGI dragon?
Okay.
Flying around with a little hat on.
He's trying to climb BOP, man. I'm not trying to climb anybody.
I'm not trying to climb anybody.
He's trying to climb BOP.
I'm just asking you what you wanted.
my fault. I won't ask anything anymore.
Hey, man, so we give it a rating, man. You add it to your playlist, so I'm sure it's got to be high.
That's an easy 8.5.
That's an easy 8.5?
That's an easy 8.5. Easy.
I'm going to give that a 9, bro. I really like that song. That was crazy, bro. I really like that song.
He went crazy.
Oh, my God. Wow.
Hey, man. I think I bumped most of Reverence. I might do some more, you know, with the broski. Check it out. But let me know other Iazi songs outside of Reverence that we should do on the channel. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to subscribe. We'll catch you in the next video. Out. Peace.